What happens if you don't sleep? Not getting enough sleep can lower your sex drive, weaken your immune system, cause thinking issues, and lead to weight gain. When you don't get enough sleep, you increase your risk of certain cancers, diabetes, and even car accidents. So let's see what happens if you don't sleep. You get sick. Losing sleep can impair your body's ability to fight off illness. This makes it easier to get sick. Researchers even uncovered a reciprocal relationship between sleep and your immune system. You gain weight. Lack of sleep can cause you to pack on pounds. In a study, the people who slept less than 5 hours each night over the course of the 3-year study were more likely to gain weight and eventually become obese. Those who slept between 7 and 8 hours fared better on the scale. Your heart suffers. Both short sleep durations, less than 5 hours per night, and long sleep durations, 9 or more hours per night, have been shown to have a negative impact on your health. In particular, your chances of developing coronary heart disease or having a stroke are generally increased with less sleep. You can't think. Even missing one night of sleep can lead to some major cognition, thinking issues. Brain functions, including memory, decision-making, reasoning, and problem-solving worsened, along with reaction time and alertness. Your cancer risk increases. Shortened sleep is associated with higher rates of breast cancer, colorectal cancer, and prostate cancer. Overnight shift workers may take the brunt of this burden. The good news is that both men and women who slept 7 or more hours per night had the best mortality rates. Your libido diminishes. Not getting enough sleep could reduce your sex drive. In one study, young men who lost sleep over a 1-week period showed a decrease in testosterone levels. Sleeping 5 or fewer hours reduced sex hormone levels by as much as 10-15%. The men also reported that their overall mood and vigor declined with each consecutive night of interrupted rest. If you found this video informative, please like and share, and do subscribe to the channel. Thank you.